All right, guys, welcome back to the couch. We're gonna kick off the Angry Aztec level with Diddy Kong. Oh yeah, we get that guy too. We're starting to see Kremlings now, finally. Part of K. Rool's bad guys. Of course, we need Diddy or Donkey Kong for right there. All right, and here's essentially the main area of the board. There's the llama that Granny Kong was talking about. Can't touch the sand. I won't be able to stress that enough. Don't touch that. That's why. Alright, let's see if we can do anything with Diddy and Candy here. Oh yeah, y'all know you want a piece of that action. Look at that. And extra melons too, goddamn. Remember, this is the same game, the same company that brought you Conker's Bad Fur Day. So, of course, Rare is perverted as shit. Oh yeah, she also gives you life upgrades. I forgot about that. Yeah, now we've got two sets of melons here. Whoop. Just get out of there. I think we find Lanky Kong. He's our main man in this one. So yeah, we do need to get Diddy up there. Have him open up some stuff. Or I could just, you know, look around. All right, so these are the little music pads. Yeah, it knocks out the Kremlings for you and then opens up more areas. You'll also notice the bees start to drop bombs now because they think they're funny. Oh, yep, we want to go this way. You might as well keep your pistols out for while you're walking around on this stuff, because it just makes it easier. Whoop. To walk at a decent speed, I should say. Let's see what Cranky's got for us this time. It should be Diddy's jetpack. The rocket barrel boost. So there's that. We'll be using that a bunch. We gotta go find some crystal coconuts for Diddy, though. No! I'm in too much of a hurry. Here we go. That's obviously the tiny guy. We need him later. He can hit that switch right there. I have a feeling that has something to do with that big switch later on that we just walked past not too long ago. I said make sure you try to do everything you can with each Kong before moving on or switching to the next one. Just because you don't want to have to do a lot of switching. Alright, like here's our rocket barrel. Not mean to do that. Now, I don't know if his rocket barrel will get us to the top of that tower for that banana, but we're sure as hell gonna find out. So we need another Kong for that. Yeah, we gotta see if we can heal up old Diddy Kong here for a second. Alright, let's go get a new weapon for Donkey Kong. Oh, he doesn't have any new ones just yet. I guess I could have warped right here. That was stupid of me. Oh, right. So he gets to become invincible using crystal coconuts. Diddy gets to fly. We'll just warp back out here because it's seems to be safer. Let's see where 2 takes us. Perfect. Right where I want to be. We'll get Donkey Kong's instrument, then we'll wrap up this episode. Guys, that'll do it for this episode. I will see you back on the couch.